part in this course because I wanted to learn about actually summarizing my project and finding a way to convey my interests.
The goal of this program or this course is really to try to give students a really good insight into how scientific writing, how to structure a manuscript, how to start writing a manuscript, how to think about publishing in general.
We follow an approach in which we really deconstruct the paper into its nuts and bolts, so to say, the different sections of the paper.
We also discuss with the participants of how do you actually deal with very difficult issues such as authorship. So I'm hoping that the students will actually really learn to enjoy writing a manuscript. Where do you start? How do you coordinate with your professor on how you're going to do the writing?
I think I've enjoyed kind of how personalised the course is in a way that I guess with each component we've got individualised feedback both from the course organisers and the presenters.
The mixture of practicals and the part where they explain the theory behind how to write a good paper and how to give a good talk is quite nice. And also what I didn't expect at the beginning is that we're also talking about flash talks and elevator pitches. I thought it's just about scientific writing.
Having good science and exciting results is one part of the recipe for success, but being able to present your work in a concise and appealing way to your audience is very important.
Giving them really hands-on tips on how to sort of present your work, how to start writing your papers is really very satisfying, and it's to feel this positive energy from the participants is something that is tremendous.